Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I feel like we're in a Paul and Silas atmosphere right now. I keep hearing the story of Paul and Silas when they were locked in jail. But this was the part that God had pointed out to me. He said when they prayed and when they praised, it wasn't only for their freedom, but it was for the freedom of the person that they were by. It was about the freedom of the people that they were around. I want to charge some of us really quickly. You might not need a breakthrough, but somebody in your room needs a breakthrough.
Come on.
I know you came to be entertained today.
Come on.
Today we're crying out for it.
You better talk it back, man.
So I know you might not need it, but can somebody lift up a song and strip the foundation for somebody else? Lift up the praise.
Yes. Thank you, Brandon. Thank you.
We cry out for revival.
Thank you, prophet.
For revival. We cry out.